All right.
It go peace, peace almighty, guns down, life up, I got real pros behind me.
I used to get touched on me, now my bro co-sign me. There's a couple dudes trying on me, I'm in the hood, come find me. On Facebook, come like me, they used to say I'm grimy. Now call me, I'll bet the beat, my mind safe is in the street. On YouTube, I'm Ice Cube, on Friday, I'm in the news with Jimbo and Damus. If I shoot you, I'll be a fool. I'll tell the kids to stay school, used to that, I'm old school. I'm so cool, you old blue, you out the loop, I'm so woo. Now peace, peace, almighty, peace, peace, almighty.
Life is a gift, so take that as a blessing. Don't take it for granted, that's something to cherish.
Our kids are falling left and right, and we don't even put up a fight. Keep a positive mind, don't get stuck now. Keep your heads up and put your guns down. Stop carrying a piece and sparking. Young minorities aren't easy talking. You supposed to just enjoy yourself. Don't you know they all want you to destroy yourself? Too young to throw your life away. You keep carrying guns, you got a price to pay. Feel just like we living in hell. Know the guns gonna have you eat a jail. Stay positive, don't be ruthless. One life to live, so don't lose it. Gotta keep your friends and family in mind, and always stay focused on your futures.
We came to this spot to deliver a message. Let's go, let's go. Life is a gift, so take that as a blessing. Let's go, let's go. Don't take it for granded, that's something to cherish. I don't know what you've been told, but I do know that we need to speak up right now. Deliver messages about putting a gun down. How we expecting the kids to have fun now. They can't go out without hearing a gun sound. And we supposed to be in peace, so the peace though, promoting the positive, looking out for our people, man. I swear something gotta change. This world going crazy, time to bring it back, same. A way to put my shoulder in, it's giving me back pain.
It's peace season, another phrase for a black man. Staying your own lane, and we in our own thing. We all get together, we can make this world change. Get it together, we pulling apart. I heard a brother shot another in, it broke my heart. Let's stop destruction, little homie, get smart. Listen, y'all, right here. Put your guns down,
guns down.
I got my hands up,
hands up.
Officer, don't shoot. We all need to stand up,
let's go.
And fight for our rights. We gotta fight for our lives.
Let's go.
Stop killing each other.
I don't care if you black or you white.
A lot of people crying, for innocent people dying. Tell the kids to up a book, and they can put down that iron. These streets make you wanna pick up a gun.
Let's go.
Two wrongs don't make it right. Before I get you back where you started from.
Let's go, let's go, let's go.
We came to this spot to deliver a message.
Let's go, let's go.
To handle your problems, you don't need a weapon.
Let's go, let's go.
Life is a gift, so take that as a blessing.
Take that as a blessing.
Don't take it for granted, that's something to cherish.
Yeah.
We came to the spot to deliver a message.
Let's go, let's go.
To handle your problems, you don't need no weapons.
You don't need no weapons.
Life is a gift, so take that as a blessing. Don't take it for granted, that's something to cherish.
Put your guns down, put your life up. 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 Put your guns down, put your life up.
Straight up like that. We all gotta stick together. If we don't stick together, we ain't gonna get through none of this. We gotta stick together and fight through all of this. Straight up like that.
Young people.
Much love. I really
appreciate it. Thank you, Aisha
Say
Crew. We love you,
Aisha
Say Crew.
We love you too.
They taking that picture? Thank you. Guns down, life up. When I say guns down, y'all say life up. Guns down?
Life up.
Guns down?
Life up.
Guns down?
Life up.
Guns down?
Life up.
All right, peace, y'all. Just a point to Aisha.
Thank you.
You saw the vision. You're doing your things. You're always going to support you. Peace.
Thank you.
I just want to say one thing about Guns Down Life Up, just in case people didn't know. Guns Down Life Up, one James Jimbo Dobbins. We have a certificate for you. I got a certificate for everybody. I just got to give them out.
Get on
You're on stage. God, all these people, they got to take particular. But real quick, come here, James, just for the record, because some people don't know what this is. So Guns Down Life Up is part of Health New York City Health and Hospitals Corporation. All of the city hospitals just about have signed on to Guns Down Life Up. Street Corner Resources, my organization, Speak Peace Forward, we have a contract with the hospital. We were recently awarded a hospital responder contract, which means whenever there's a shooting, we have a paid staff that can respond. Daryl Harrison, who's on my team, I appointed him the supervisor of that team, and they'll be in the hospital on a regular, although we have never ever stopped responding to the hospital. Now we have the money to go with the responding. You follow me? So Guns Down Life Up is a big part of that. They are in Harlem Hospital. We're in Harlem Hospital Trauma Unit. That's where we are. But also in Lincoln Hospital, Kings County, right?
And all the trauma hospitals in New York City. So we out here to save lives, hospital responders. Peace. I know
I'm
here. We love y'all. Peace. I used to say.
So yeah, we're really grateful for James. James, I got a certificate for you over there. It's all the way over there. But I got it for you. And we just want to say thank you to you, Silk. Where's Silk? John King. Yeah, Guns Down Life Up.
Okay,
Billy, welcome home. Say welcome home.
Welcome home.
Right, because those that come home can help change
the game.
That's right. And that's what
the plan is
to do.
Hey,
so we're happy to have you. Thank you so much.
But you gotta remember.
Right? We look forward to using your voice.
Some right. people that never left, it's Guns Down Life Up too, so.
Yeah. Chaz, we know you Guns Down Life Up. Y'all get Chaz some
No, no, the only reason why I honestly said that, not to take nothing away from everybody
Listen, you giving another speech?
It's not to take nothing away from anybody that was incarcerated or anything like that. Right. But mad shout out to some of the people that haven't been incarcerated. Right. Let's try to keep going.
I've never been incarcerated, but I'm part of the incarcerated nation. I stand with those who have. We know that they need some to speak for the voices. That's what we do. All right, so throughout the evening we're going to recognize some folks. It's going to be a little quick. Michael Jackson, and it doesn't mean that you're not recognized, but we're trying to recognize people who've been with us a minute. I know we were calling on to leave Hudson. He's not here. Y'all having a good time? Y'all having a good time?
Yeah.
I'm going to let you know now. Give me some of that vibration.
I got to clear the lane, though, because the steward and the flight attendant, please guide them. The steward and the flight attendant, can you please guide them to their seat so we can take off?
Y'all can't push this door in. Is it open?
Yeah. Make sure that that area is clear.
I'm not organized. I'll have to come back.
All right.
What's up next?
Next, coming to the stage, Nate Moran. Nate Moran, did I say
that
right?
Yeah, all the way from Philly, right? In the building? My dude right here. Y'all got the music? Come on, Nate, get it together.
Y'all having a good time so far? All right. What about the people in the cheap seats? Y'all good?
Yeah.
You know, this is standing room only over here. I like that.
Yeah. But Chaz.
What up, baby?
You know we just bought a new couch, right?
Yeah, they just brought a new couch.
Yeah, but they were sitting on it with them wet coats.
Oh, man. I know. I even stepped on your rug. It was about to kill me.
The rug is okay.
Yeah.
But the wet coats on the couch, that's
y'all got to get your wet coats off the sofa, man. I don't want
no
problem.
I'm going to do like my grandma used to do, get the belt.
My grandma used to do this.
There go your coat, baby.
That's a grandma.
You can't do
my
that.
Coat. I said, Grandma, you know you bought that coat? She said, oh, shoot. And then she get it.
Every day.
the universe, though people would fight me. Cause energy is everything, and everything is energy. What goes around, come back around. You better make sure your feet is on solid ground. Life ain't easy, just be this I know. Unless you walk in my shoes, my life you don't know. Everybody's got a story, trust me, I know. Unless you walk in my shoes, my life you don't know.
This way it started. Bootleg electricians, long arms cords, lampposts ran the juice to the jams. Outdoors, I brought my crew, and you can bring yours. The B-boys were battle on portable floors. Wildin' on the lonely, fly girls rolling 54 11s, and everybody was going in. Peace, won't be, everybody was people. MCs, yep, yeah, they cried on their feet. Yo, tell them all, tell them all. Tell them all, tell them all. Tell them all, tell them all. Yeah, tell them all why you mad, yeah? Thank you. Thank you. It's hard for me to be angry today. I brought my oldest grandson with me. He's 21, and I just had a baby girl, granddaughter, about 10 hours ago. Lil Samara.
It's hard for me to be angry anyway because he's got his grandson. It's hard for me to be angry anyway because he got his grandson in here, so that's peace with that. All right. Next coming to the stage.
Fill the lyrics, sing along. Not again. No.
In front of her. eyes he stood.
Delicia, we wait for Delicia because we've been waiting for.